Here's how to fix important carrier message error problem on iPhone. So the first solution is turn off restriction mode. Go to your settings, tap on screen time, content privacy restrictions, and disable content and privacy restriction option, and then check the issue. And the second solution is tap on mobile data, network selection, and enable automatic option here. If it's already enabled, then disable it and re-enable, and then check the issue. And the third solution is updating your iPhone to latest iOS version. Go to General, Software Update, and if your iPhone needs update, just update your iPhone to the latest version of iOS and check the issue. And the last and final solution is reset all iPhone settings. Go to General, Transfer or Reset iPhone, Reset, Reset all settings. Once done, restart your iPhone, and hope this solution will work. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.